Hello, my name is Lena Hanekamp. This is EngineUse with the latest updates from the Angular community in 100 seconds every week. Angular Query is a library of TanStack and manages the server state. That means it is responsible for the communication with the backend and it adds functionalities on top of it. For example, caching, error handling, filtering or retrying. Tomasz, Ducin and Billie, Brecht did a stream where they showed how to use Angular Query for a basic CRUD application.
When you have lots of RESTful resources that you need to fetch, that basically you want to put as little effort as you need. So that's basically the main idea behind the tool.
If your website is poor in accessibility, then you might soon be in trouble, especially if you're in the European Union, where enterprise applications will face hefty penalties. Walid Bouguima published an article about accessibility in Angular. He recommends using the CDK, setting up proper ESLint rules, free video courses and using tools like Storybook. Deborah Kurata released two videos about the new template syntax on YouTube. The first video covers them in general, covers the why, the how and also when they will become stable. And the second one is about the automatic migration script.
It makes it easier for the Angular team to add new block statements, such as the new defer block.
Other than that, Playwright, an end-to-end testing framework, was released in version 1.43. It improves the support for iframes and its UI mode. And that's it. Wishing you a nice week and see you in the next episode. Goodbye.